One person is in the hospital after a motorcycle and car collide in Dickson City this morning. Police say the driver of a car was pulling out of the Dunkin' Donuts on Business Route 6 when the accident happened. The motorcycle driver was taken to the hospital. Police are still investigating.